This exercise is called the windmill, and it's a great anti-extension exercise. To perform this exercise, start in the ready position, turn to one side, and bring the head of the club back between the shoulder blades. You're then going to perform three large circles before returning to the other side with the head of the club between the shoulder blades. From here, simply reverse the movement. 3, 2, 1, decelerate the club as it comes back overhead, and reset when finished. Right? Nice and stable, and reset.